can my phone get a virus?
The short answer is probably not. And you can protect your phone from bugs by taking a few simple precautions. But first, let's dig a little deeper. Technically, when it comes to phones, there are no viruses. What we're usually thinking of when we talk about phone viruses is actually something called malware, which is short for malicious software. Malware can be used to steal your private information, like passwords and account numbers, and to track your location. So now that we know what malware is, let's talk about where it comes from and how you can avoid it to keep your phone safe. The most common way malware gets in your phone is through an infected app. Most apps you download from your phone's app stores are completely safe. Phew. But occasionally, a bad one can sneak in. So how can you keep your device safe? Do your homework before you download a new app. Read reviews, and only get it if it's from a reputable source. Here are three more tips to keep malware off your phone. Number one, don't open suspicious email attachments. If you're not sure who the email's from or what the attachment is, don't open it. Malware emails often come disguised as communication from a company you do business with or from a friend or family member.
Hey, Caroline.
I don't know who that is. If anything seems suspicious, trust your instincts. Only connect to secure Wi-Fi networks. Who doesn't love free Wi-Fi? But remember that while you're sitting in an airport or cafe checking your email, a hacker could be sitting next to you installing malware on your device. And tip number three, update your software often. Phone makers work hard to provide the best possible security. Keep your operating system and apps updated so your phone is less vulnerable to bugs and hacks. Sweet. Malware may sound a little scary, but you don't need to be worried about bugs getting into your phone. Use these tips to stay safe and worry-free, and check back here for more ways to get the most out of your device.